SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to send message effects on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone's Messages app has a feature that allows you to add effects to the messages that you send to other people. These messages only work for other people that are using the iMessage feature, so if you have an iMessage conversation and you would like to add an effect to a message in that conversation, then you can open Messages, select the iMessage conversation, and then you can type in the message to which you would like to apply the effects. Now, rather than just tapping the send button, you're going to tap and hold on it. That's going to bring up this screen, and if you want to use one of these bubble effects, then you can tap that effect there, and you'll see a preview of what it's going to look like. Or if you'd like to use some of the full screen effects, which you may have already seen if you sent message effects like or messages like Happy New Year or Happy Birthday, then some of these may look familiar. But if you swipe to the left, you can see a bunch of the different options that are available. For example, this confetti one is pretty popular. But if you can just keep looking through until you find one that you like, and once you find the message effect that you want to use, just tap the send arrow to the right of the message, and it's going to send that message with the effect that you just chose.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.